Hello again, everyone. Recoverit by Wondershare is an incredible way to retrieve deleted files with its powerful capabilities and features. But did you know that it can also fix corrupted files as well? Corrupt files can be a real hassle, especially when you're working to a tight deadline. But as much as it would be nice to know that no one could ever lose data, that just unfortunately isn't the case. Now, it's tough to delete corrupted files on your computer and then recover it back. Sometimes it can be a process that is just fraught with anxiety. That's why we thought today, why not help you people to deal with corrupted files efficiently? So we're here with this video tutorial on how to delete corrupted files. So be sure to watch the rest of this video in order to get the solutions, and please subscribe to the channel and turn on the notifications to get to see more videos like this in the future. There can be many reasons why files corrupt, and knowing why it can happen can help you manage your data better in the future. Mostly it happens when there is the presence of malware or defects in the software. Power loss or power-related issues can also cause file corruption. The improper shutdown of your computer attributes to file corruption as well. Removing a hard drive or any other storage media without correctly disconnecting them properly. And lastly, poor programming if it's causing a hard restart. Now, the presence of such corrupted files on your PC can be a headache. Unfortunately, traditional ways of permanent file deletion aren't always going to work with them. You may have to try some different methods that we're going to share with you. If you're repeatedly getting a can't delete corrupted file message and you're tired of facing it, there are several ways to delete corrupted files or folders. So let's try them out. You can close Windows Explorer and reboot the computer to eliminate corrupted files. First of all, move the corrupted files to a folder. Now delete the folder manually which contains the corrupted files in. You will then have to open Task Manager for closing Windows Explorer. The easiest way to do this is by holding the Control, Alt, and Delete buttons together and then click on the Task Manager option. Preview and find the Windows Explorer from the list. Right-click on Windows Explorer and choose End Task from the list of options. After that, restart your computer and see whether the files have been deleted or not. Deleting files will sometimes ask you for administrator access. Now, if you don't know how to sign in as administrator, we will tell you three options for doing so. Press and hold Ctrl Alt Delete button simultaneously and choose Switch User. Then pick the admin user account and press Enter. You could restart your computer and then on the welcome screen enter the admin's username and password in order to sign in as administrator. Or lastly, you can open Control Panel by searching for it in the search box, head over to the user accounts and open the administrator permissions. Confirm it by entering the administrator password. These three ways will help you be able to log your computer in as administrator. After this, you should be able to delete corrupted files. You can delete corrupted files using CMD too. Now, if you're into tech, its capabilities are probably known to you, but for those who don't know about Command Prompt, it is a command line interpreter that's built into Windows. It can help fix many issues on a system. To delete corrupted files using CMD, click on the magnifier icon in the taskbar and type CMD. Then click on CMD and select Run as Administrator. Now, in the CMD interface, type the following command. del /f /q/a, followed by the exact file path for the file that is corrupted, and then press enter. CMD will now start deleting the corrupted file. If it shows a message saying could not find that specific file path, this simply means that the file has been removed. Now, have you inadvertently deleted a file by mistake when you were trying to remove a corrupted file? Don't worry, Recoverit by Wondershare is the best software to recover deleted files and folders in Windows or Mac. The software has been creating quite a sensation amongst users due to its simple usage and functionality. You can use it for rescuing accidentally deleted photos, documents, audio files, video, and all other types of files. To recover recently deleted files on your computer, first download and install the software. Once you start the software, you will then need to choose where you've lost the data from. For this, simply choose the hard disk drive from the Hard Disk Drives tab, click Start to initiate the scan of that selected location, and Recoverit will start scanning for files and show all results. Now, depending on the file sizes, it can take some time to complete the scan. However, you do have the freedom to pinpoint or stop the scanning process at any time. In order to locate deleted videos, try turning on the Advanced Video Recover option. You can also use the filter icon or type the file keyword in the search box to narrow down your results. Recoverit by Wondershare also enables you to preview files before choosing to recover them. Then just pick which files you want to get back and click the Recover button, and it will ask you to select a path to save the files to, and then click Recover to save them. So hopefully you now have your answer on how to delete corrupted files through Windows. It's pretty easy to do if you follow the steps correctly. So if you hit a wall next time while trying to recover an important file or folder, you know what to do. Thanks for taking the time and watching this video through. If you found it helpful and worthy, then please share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel. And as always, please feel free to leave your queries and feedback in the comments below.